You little beauty.
Patient.
I knew it! Unlucky. I guess this will come in useful. That about sums up my luck recently. Ah, come on! Shithole! Time for my pound of flesh. Let's go! Yeah. didn't go well. Damn this godforsaken shithole! Not my day.
The hell with him!
Just what I needed.
It's horrible!
Damn it! Together if we're gonna survive this thing.
Give me a whole lot of choice. Hello, John. Welcome to paradise.
Hello, Marshall.
Might have known you'd survive.
What's going on?
Do I look like I commune with the undead?
Well, no.
Well, then how would I know? My job is
to take care of the folk who live here.
Oh, you heard that one.
How's that going?
How's that going? Well, let me put it to you this way. Cattle rustling and bank robbery are at an all-time low. But murder, blood drinking, and psychotic episodes seem to be somewhat prevalent. Either that, or I'm dreaming.
That's what I'm hoping, too.
How was it getting in here?
It was crazy.
Oh, they must be hiding again. They come in and then just disappear. Town's been nearly overrun a couple of times. Now we're low on ammunition, and I'm two men down.
I'll help you clear the place out if you like.
You're a good man, John Marston. But before that, I'm gonna need my deputies back.
What happened to them two clowns you had before? Gone?
Maybe. I sent Jonah off to look for Eli. They've both been gone for several hours now.
Who'd want to eat one of them?
That's a good question.
Where'd you send them?
Out near the general store. Jonah's got one of these new guns. I'm sure he can't run into any trouble. These things, they'd stop an elephant.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I'm sure you got your own troubles.
Hey, mister.
Hey, Pard.
You seen a couple deputies nearby? Marshall's boys, Jonah and Eli.
Are they Jews, mister? They sound like Jews.
I don't know. Why?
Why? This whole thing is nothing but a Jewish plot. You do know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews. Or colored folk. Or natives, now that you mention it.
Well, you're a nice, kind-hearted man to meet in a time of trouble.
Kind does not come into it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither. Nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. Between them, they've ruined this country. Ruined it. It was a good country once. Now people are eating each other, and it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite and their ideas. Well, I, for one, won't stand for it.
Have you ever met a Jewish person?
Thankfully not.
Or a British, Catholic, homosexual?
Not in my store. Oh, I get it. I see you acting clever. Well, let me tell you this. The Jews killed Lincoln. That's why there is a triangle on the money. And they run Europe like one of them Arabian harems. Now they've sent this here plague to kill all us decent folk. Yep.
You, sir, are truly a remarkable fella.
Thank you kindly.
I must say, it's a rare pleasure to meet someone with such a grasp on human history. You take care of yourself. I'd hate to see you get savaged by someone and watch the life force drain from your hate-filled body.
Hey, hold on there. Why don't you join me in my fight, sir? It's not too late.
I fear it is for me.
Then I will fight them alone. All of them. America is the land of the free, and that means free to people like me, Herbert Moon.
Absolutely.
No! Oh, no, no! No!
This is something I don't want to think about. Come on. Please don't spit on me. You best be dead, mister. God damn it! Boys, Marshall sent me and needs some help. Guess you got other plans. Seriously, enjoy your meal, no problem. Easy now, gentlemen. Remember all the fun times we had? Not bad. You never did like me.
Thank you.
Hello, John.
Hello, Marshal.
So, you find the boys?
I found them.
I understand. I hope it was fast for them.
It was fast. And they died with their bellies full. Well, one of them did.
Good.
That there's Jonah's gun.
Here, you keep it. After all, you earned it.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself, John.
You too, Marshal.
That's more like it. Here we go. I must be dreaming. Easy now, deranged maniac. Nearly there, devil creature. Goddamn demon! What is wrong with you, freak? I got you now. How did I get myself into this? This is what hell is wrong! I got you now, freak.
Come on! You gonna play nice now?
not engage! I advise you do it quick.
Right.